willing to try it.
Yep.
Anybody not will, okay. So it's something new that maybe you haven't tried or whatever. But the popcorn can come from different stores to start with. Name a couple of stores.
Breslau's.
Walmart.
Walmart. Okay, you can take your, I want those off right now.
Pick and Save.
They mentioned, okay, Pick and Save, okay. Now if I said, okay, go near the Dog and Suds to get your popcorn. Anybody know where one is? Yeah? No? No. Used to be one way in Delafield. Angel had said, when I said I got it by Aldi's, I think it was you who said, oh, everything, it's near Walmart. Everything's kind of in relation to Walmart. And this is kind of where the movie kind of ends up going. Archaeologists didn't find the people of Israel in the Bible because they were looking in the wrong place. They were looking under the reign of King Ramses, and that area was actually named Ramses way before he was even in the picture. And they were so ingrained in the current, or a lot of the current archaeologists today don't even acknowledge some of this evidence that you're going to see, because it's like, well, we're right, and it's always been that way, and so forth. But really, they looked too late in time to find the evidence. In the Bible, in that time when one city was conquered and it was leveled, they built cities on top of cities. So the further you dig down, the older you get. And that's why they haven't really found it until now. But that's what this movie is going to be about. And so...
A few moments later...
I'll hear my voice.